Since video recording wasn't allowed, here comes the photos.